Ladies and gentlemen, today I am proud to present to you the very first prototype in the Variable Threat Response Battlesuit and its pilot, Air Force Lieutenant Colonel James Rhodes.